Welcome to Logistics Boost channel. In this video, you will acquire knowledge on digital supply chains. We will define what is a digital supply chain. After that, key benefits and advantages of a digital supply chain will be provided. And finally, you will discover what are the key challenges of applying digital supply chain management. So let's get started. Digitization affects practically every aspect of today's businesses, including supply chain management, and exerts enormous pressure on businesses to adapt. Companies must now change business streams to adapt to changing customer expectations, in addition to having a highly standardized and efficient supply chain. Researchers forecast a shift to the digital world and a digital supply chain management in the next years. Demand-sensitive network will replace traditional supply chains. Digital supply chains offer the ability to process large amounts of data and empower supply chain members to interact and communicate across digital platforms. So what is a digital supply chain? A digital supply chain, to put it in simple terms, is the application of electronic technologies to every aspect of the supply chain. This entails digitizing the entire process from beginning to end, from manufacturing through transportation, distribution, and administration. Integrating electronic sensors and tracking capabilities allows for real-time tracking of goods movement, for end-to-end connectivity, ensuring complete transparency and visibility across the supply chain process. Now, what are the benefits of a digital supply chain? So, some of the advantages of digital supply chain management are the following. 1. Better decision-making as a result of increased transparency. 2. Inventory levels are reduced when more just-in-time procurement is used. 3. Inventory levels are clearly visible due to a fully integrated system that covers the entire value chain. 4. Increased decentralized warehousing to minimize delivery times. 5. Shorter delivery times by reducing the number of stages in the selling process. 6. Through demand sensing and up-to-date sales information, a better understanding of customers' requirements is achieved. Other benefits are increased revenue, improved profit margins, and strong customer relationships, and finally, increased supply chain network flexibility while lowering supply chain risks and expenses. The question now is, what are the challenges and risks of digital supply chains? The most difficult aspects of building a digital supply chain are acquiring the necessary data from a variety of sources, verifying its accuracy, and designing a software architecture and platform that use the data to manage and execute the supply chain. Because the chain's length involves both internal and external partners, it will be extremely slow and prone to errors. Furthermore, current large volumes of inventory may not be sufficient to meet demand, logistical infrastructure may be inadequate, and product quality may be difficult to control. The following are some of the identified issues for digital supply chain management. Inadequate planning, a lack of proper demand plan as well as rules and instruments, lack of collaboration, which means inadequate collaboration with external partners and input from internal functions, wrong demand estimates, which means inaccurate over-optimistic estimates for demand, inventory, production, and other data. Lack of information sharing, which means companies' resistance to share information. Lack of knowledge, training, and skills in supply chain management that are insufficient. Agility and flexibility, which means weak supply chain management and lack of flexibility and agility. Those were some key insights on digital supply chains. If you would like to learn more about this topic and get notified about my upcoming videos, make sure to hit the subscribe button before you go.